coronavirus or COVID-19 has hit the Indian automobile industry in two ways. First is the remaining BS4 stock. Now, you know that the industry, the Indian automobile industry, was going through a very tough phase, and in 2019, the sales dropped as much as 30%. The industry was hoping for a comeback in the month of March by selling the remaining BS4 stock by giving additional discounts. However, due to the lockdown, all the dealerships are closed and people are not going out to buy the vehicles or the BS4 stocks. Now, this has created an anxiety among the dealerships, and the dealership association, or FADA, they went to Supreme Court asking for an extension, which the Supreme Court has given, and after the lockdown, 10 days will be given to the dealership across India to sell their remaining BS4 stock. The second thing is the BS6 vehicles. So a lot of people were hoping that after the new emission norms, that is the BS6, will come into play from 1st of April 2020, the people will go, there will be a positive sentiments among the buyers, and they will go to the dealerships to buy the BS6 stocks. Now, what has happened is, due to the coronavirus, the dealerships are closed, the plants, the manufacturing plants across the globe, including India, are closed. So both BS4 and BS6 vehicles are lying either in the plant or in the dealerships. However, the good thing is that the Indian automobile industry has come into act, and they have decided to help the Indian government by building the ventilators, by building the face masks. Like Mahindra and Maruti has already announced to build the ventilators. They are also helping them build masks for the health industry. So we just hope that this coronavirus outbreak ends soon, and the automobile industry of India again stands, and we see a positive buyer sentiment.